Faith is one of the most powerful acts of the human person, since God Himself chooses to be moved by it. Dear friends, we read in the Gospel today that people recognized Him and started hurrying all through the countryside. For the most part, the people in the Gospel were not hurrying throughout the countryside to invite others to come and seek forgiveness and spiritual healing from Jesus. They were in haste, yes, in haste to bring sick so that the Lord would heal them from their physical infirmities. How blind is human heart that often fears physical illness more than spiritual infirmities and falling out of God's grace. The gravest ill we can suffer are those that come from within us. For we read in the Gospel according to Matthew chapter 15, verse 19 and 20, "For from the heart come evil thoughts, murder, adultery, unchastity, theft, false witness, blasphemy. These are what defiles a person." We also read in today's Gospel that they laid down the sick in open space, begging Him to let them touch even the fringe of His cloak. Dear friends, holy men and women throughout the centuries have firmly believed that touching Christ through the receiving of sacraments brings about spiritual healing and redemption. Saint Ambrose used to pray before he celebrated Mass, "My heart has been wounded by many sins. My mind and tongue carelessly left unguarded. Lord of kindness and power, in my lowliness and my need, I am turning to You, the Fountain of Mercy. Look on me with mercy then, Lord Jesus Christ, Eternal King, God and man, crucified for our sake. I am putting my trust in You, the fountain that will never stop flowing with merciful love. Hear me and forgive my sins and my weaknesses." All those who touched Jesus Christ with the touch of faith were cured. The Canaanite woman, the blind man, the 10 lepers, the man with withered hand, the paralytic, Jairus' daughter, the woman with hemorrhage, the boy with demon, and Gerasene demoniac, the deaf man. All these people in the Gospel had something in common. It was their faith that allowed the Lord to heal them. The phrase used in the case of the woman with the hemorrhage is telling, "Power had gone out from him." Mark chapter 5, verse 30. Faith is one of the most powerful acts of the human person, since God Himself chooses to be moved by it. How strong is my faith in the power of our Lord Jesus Christ? Do I reach out and touch Him in faith every day? Do I allow Him to act in my life through faith? Let us pray. Lord, You are all-powerful and a source of my salvation and spiritual healing. I am reaching out to touch You in faith, even though I am unworthy and my faith is weak. Heal me, Lord. Give me the strength to resist the power of evil in my life and to adhere to Your grace and goodness. Lord, I believe. Increase my faith. Amen.